What's up, fishing freaks? Today I got Pablo with me, my brother. He's back on the game. Took a little break. And we're gonna go try to chase some lake trout. I've came to this spot a few times and I really like it. The fish are active and it's a really nice spot to fish. We're gonna be using spoons and we're also gonna be using suckers. So we're gonna cut up a bunch of little pieces out of the sucker. We're gonna put it on a hook with the little weight. We're gonna cast it out there and just wait for some bites. We got Onyx with us, and we're gonna be doing a catch and cook today too. So we're gonna be making lake trout sandwiches. Oh yeah. The mountains up here are crazy. There's a lot of snow, there's a lot of ice. So if you guys know this spot, just be careful because there's a lot of curves too. So just drive carefully. Yeah, the lake trout are biting, so we're gonna try to get on some lake trout. There's kokanees in there too. They're not known to bite there at that spot, but you never know. You might get into some kokanees too, you know?
Last year we were successful catching the kokanee.
Oh yeah, last year.
And that was our main target.
Yeah.
And this year you said, we were talking about how we wanna get on those lake trout.
Yeah, we want to learn. We're probably going to hit Lake Granby once it freezes up all the way, once it's safe. And we're going to start fishing for lake trout, like dedicating some time to catch those lake trout. It looks like the kid is sticking out his legs, huh?
Yeah, huh? Head on one side. You can pass him. Something about nature that makes people wild out.
Yeah.
It brings out the animal in us.
It brings out the wild in people.
Yeah.
Here we go. First fish of the day.
Big one too.
Oh boy.
It's a bigger one.
Hey. Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Look at the colors. There was another one chasing this one too.
On the spoon, nice.
Hell yeah. I'm telling you guys, that magic spoon always works.
See it. Show my camera, show my people.
Jeez, that's a lake trout, baby. That's what we're here for.
I think I'm gonna catch my first lake trout today.
Yeah.
Definitely had it in his mouth because I got a tug. It was like.
Oh, they'll destroy that fucking.
Let's get some live action.
Got one? Yeah.
Yeah, Pablo. Hell yeah. That's your first ever lake trout.
Boy.
Do you want the net?
Boy.
Man, you got it.
Hey.
Hey. Yeah. Yeah, Pablo. First ever Laker, baby.
Fuck yeah.
Look at the beauty.
gosh, my first lake trout right here. Look at that. Yours is browner, dude. This one's got more of a grayish color to it.
That's Pablo's first lake trout ever. How you feeling?
Wow.
Beautiful lake.
To be honest with you, it was surreal.
Surreal.
Dude, I didn't feel it until like, now I'm feeling it. Oh my gosh. Look at that hook set.
Hell yeah, dude. We got you on your first laker.
My first lake trout. Beautiful fish.
Let's get a release?
Yeah.
All right, Pablo, get that release.
There he goes. On to the second one.
I think I'm gonna get one right here. Oh, got one.
Oh,
damn. Am I recording?
Yeah.
You were like, dude, I think I'm gonna get one.
Better. Get the net, get the
You were like, I think I'm gonna get one on this one.
Oh yeah, dude, this one feels a lot better. Dude, this one feels better.
It's actually about the same.
About the same, but that one's got more of a pinkish color to it.
Yeah, dude, it's like a, almost like a Arctic char, huh?
Yeah.
All right, let's get a release.
Okay. What you think about all these fish, Onyx? Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Oh. Get it, dude, get it. Ooh.
Oh my god. Push your rod, I see that. All right. That's a trout,
dude. Yeah. Are you sure?
Yeah.
It is a trout.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, dude. Show me the trout.
Should I kill it first?
Beautiful.
Oh shit, Pablo. Oh, oh!
It's a clip. It's got a clip on it.
Dude, it almost fucking killed me. Oh, I lost it. Come on, you're still there.
Are you recording?
Damn, this rod almost flew. This rod almost fucking flew. Almost went in the water. This little crazy trout. Another trout.
Trout?
Yeah. Hell yeah. Dude, your rod went. Good thing I set the drag on it, dude. Still a little windy, but the fish are biting. So we're gonna stay here a little longer. But we got dinner. We decided to keep those two trout, and then we got a lake trout too. So we got two rainbows and one lake trout, and we're gonna make dinner up there in the parking lot, so it'll definitely be a catch and cook. We might cut the fillets out and then do a little comparison between the lake trout and the rainbow trout, see which is better, but yeah, stay tuned for more action. This is probably the smallest lake trout I've ever seen.
You see that sun right there? That's the same sun you're looking at right now. That's Victor right there.
We're gonna call it.
We're gonna go to the top. And we're gonna cook.
We're gonna call it a day. Head up there to the truck and try to cook up those fish. See the comparison, see what's better. But all in all, I like to say that, I don't know why. But at the end of the day, we did pretty good. We caught about 4 or 5 lake trout and 2 rainbows, so. Yep, it's looking beautiful right now too. Look at this landscape. Oh, Pablo! Oh, there's a fish. Come get it. Oh, right as we were signing off. Last fish. Here, come over here. Oh yeah, right as we were signing off. Dude, he took it too. Big lake trout? Lake trout. Last lake trout.
Hey. Oi.
Hell yeah. Good job, dude. Dude, right as we were signing off.
You're okay, buddy. Oh, he was barely on there.
Barely hooked?
Yeah.
Damn.
Right at sunset. Look at this.
Hey.
Yeah, boy. Say hello.
Let's get those little kisses in.
Give him a kiss.
Oh,
say
yeah.
Say hello. This is the only time you're going to meet a dog and a human. Right?
That's your second lake trout, huh?
Yeah.
Let's get a release.
Hey, ready?
Ready. Ooh, hoo, hoo. To close in the fishing trip. Damn, he was ready, dude. Hell yeah, dude. Right before leaving.
Did you get the pole to leave? I was catching so many fish.
Alright, that's it, folks. Actually, that's not it. We are going to the truck to cook up these fish for you.
Oh my goodness.
We're gonna do this real
quick. Show the camera.
Look at this. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Let me see what you're doing.
I'm cutting little slashes. That way, the fish, when you cook it, it doesn't go. You know how it gets twisted?
Oh, yeah. Oh. All right, put some butter.
The water.
Yeah.
And then also a little bit of black pepper, too. Put it inside the cavity. Get those flavors in there. This one's gonna be a little bigger.
I'm gonna make.
Tell me who does not like that sound. The sizzling?
Sizzling. Some spicy aroma.
You brought Skittles too?
Yeah. Dessert. You want some water?
Oh, you brought some? Damn. Alright, this is about ready. Nope. Not ready. Not right there. I'm gonna cook it. We're gonna speed up the process. Hey. Onyx boy.
You gonna throw some lake trout in this one too? We do a little mix of everything.
A little mix
So, lake trout.
That good protein in.
Ooh, look at that lake trout.
I like that a lot.
Let me try that one.
It's meaty. This is better than I thought. Lake trout is definitely better than I thought. I have tried it before, but we made it in the oven. Little tomato.
That lake trout was so good.
Yeah, I approve on the lake trout. Definitely approve. All right, time to try the trout. First, let's try the meat. That way we get a good taste. You need a little more meat on you. I gotta give it to the trout, dude. It's got like
the texture like on it.
Yeah. It has like a taste. The lake trout, it's almost like no taste. It doesn't taste fishy. It doesn't taste anything. But this one's like, it has that perfect little taste of not too fishy or anything, but it's got a good taste. Look at this. Straight up salmon. We're about to try the ramen. Ready, Bubble?
Yeah.
So this is ramen with
Wait, show you. You gotta lift it up though.
So this is ramen with pieces of trout. See the trout right there? It's beautiful.
What is it called anyways? Yamshang?
Pablo's always cooking ramen and I absolutely love it. Oh my god. It's spicy too. Those mushrooms. Oh my god. Those mushrooms give it such a good taste. Alright, we're almost done. With the trouts.
If you catch a trout out of here, this is your heads up. Keep it and cook it up because they are so good out here.
So
flavorful.
They're beautiful too, huh?
And if you have the chance to cook it fresh, catch and cook, even better.
This fish was alive, 20, 30 minutes ago? 40 minutes ago?
Delicious.
All right, guys, we're signing off. We had an awesome day, Pablo and I. If you guys enjoy this catch and cook stuff or see how we cook the fish afterwards or all that, let us know down in the comments below and we'll continue making these videos for you guys. So yeah, we had an awesome day. We caught about 6 lake trout and 2 either cutthroat trout or rainbow trout. I'm not sure. We're pretty positive, I don't know, that it was a cutthroat. Did you have fun out there?
Yeah. Delicious.
Yeah, we had it.
It was nice to be back out.
Delicious meal. At first it started pretty crazy. The winds were high and it was crazy, but then it calmed down and the day was actually pretty good afterwards. So
subscribe and hit that like button. That'll help us out a lot and we'll continue making these videos for you guys.